car on the straight to fifth gear. We don't use the sixth. Braking point around 100. Getting to fourth gear inside, go completely over it. And of course, watch out the track limits on the exit. Second corner, braking around 100 meters again. Go to second gear, turn the car, and here is important to have a really, really good exit for the long straight. Third, fourth, fifth. We go into the sixth gear, high speed around 260, 270. And then we come at the slowest corner from the Hockenheim ring. It's going back to the first gear. Have a brake lighting here. Turn the car, and again here. Steering as straight as possible to get a really good exit and a good run. To the quick right-hander before entering the Mercedes arena. Fifth gear, have a little lift in the quali, it should be flat. Getting the car down to the second gear, hit the apex, and again here a good exit run. Here we're in the quick right-hander, third gear. Use the track completely to the outside, but not too much. Also here are track limits necessary. Here we are at the Eingang Motodrome. Fourth gear, quick corner, early on a little bit throttle, and use the exit on the green. And second gear, entering the Sachskurve. A good run. Here we go to third gear, use the whole track again, go on the inside. You make a little bit more space to turn the car, and now it's important to get a good run on the straight from the Hockenheim ring with Larry ten Voorde.